So today, the target is two different divisions, I guess.
Yeah, of course. As I said yesterday, we have the one of the strongest teams here, I would say. So, yeah, we'll just be calm and take control if we need to.
But what kind of race do you expect? Do you expect other teams to attack you?
I don't know. I really don't know. I mean, yesterday, if you said someone was going to attack with 110k to go, I would have said not a chance. But this new cycling that everyone's on about, who knows? Who knows? It might kick off in the first kilometre. Who knows?
Okay, thank you. Very much.